Welcome to the third floor of the African Museum of the Metaverse. On the third floor, you will find both beautiful African art from the theme of traditional African art, but also a lounge with seating areas and a fireplace. Today, we will do a quick tour of the art on this floor. Do note that art in the African Museum of the Metaverse is always subject to change as our group continues to purchase NFTs from African artists and build locations and experiences across the decentralized metaverse. Let's look at some of the art on the third floor. First, we have the piece Osunyemi Edeegumun from Phil Heal. This is a piece that's part of the Dibia and the Masquerade collection, and there are 10 pieces minted. Across from this piece, you'll see another piece by Phil Heal in the Dibia and the Masquerade collection. This one is Agu and the Agba, and like the other piece, it is a part of 10 minted pieces. Over here you see a piece by Odion Tobi, the African Masquerade, which was minted on Rarible. Here you see a piece by 3D, by Kofi Obuobi, part of the 3D African Masks collection. This piece is one of the favorites of curators on the floor, although part of a 20-piece mint. You'll see that some of the history given on this piece and other masks allow you to learn very much about the histories of these different peoples. As you can see here, we're talking about astronomical lore from thousands of years ago. And also, you know, due to oral tradition, actually finding and learning about the Sirius system in space. Thousands of years, these were found by folks in the West who did not know about the existence of this planet until the year 1844 AD. This and many other stories of cultures and peoples are available in many other masks that are in the lounge. But this saga of the Dogon people is found here. You'll see two more pieces from the 3D African mask collection in this foyer. These are both one out of one pieces. This one, the Akuaba doll, is one of a few dolls that are available in the collection, and each doll is one out of one. This is the Prosperity doll called Akuaba. And then here is a mask. This is one of the
Bobo mask. Bobo people are native to Burkina Faso. Bobo people speak the Gru branch of the Niger-Congo language. Bobo masks represent protective spirits and are always associated with the spirits of ancestors. During funerals of elders and annual village cleansing ceremonies, the masks are used to chase out malevolent supernatural spirits out of the village.
And so that it was a video piece, and videos in that collection are all one out of one as well. Here you see the piece Azania Alaya, made by Miss Iconic as part of the All of the Lights Iconic collection. It is a 5-piece mint. In the lounge, in addition to the seating available, you'll find more art on this side of the wall. You'll find Alhamdulillah from the Gain Day collection. It's a one out of one piece. and the full collection was minted in celebration of the 2022 victory of Senegal in the African Cup of Nations, the first in their history. And next to it, you'll see the piece Perspective. This is part of the Coach's Perspective collection, which currently consists of only this piece, which is a 10 minted piece. Next to these two pieces are two pieces from the same artist and collection. They are both Irish Hallel. Mekatilili, inspired by Mekatilili Mawinza. And across from it, you'll see another piece from the same artist. Next to those pieces, you'll see more masks from the 3D African mask collection. This is from the Warrior people from the Democratic Republic of Congo. This mask is from the Igbo people, southeastern Nigeria. This mask is from the Beat God mask from the Kwele people, found in parts of Gabon, Cameroon, and Congo. And this mask is the Sinofo mask from the people of Northern Ivory Coast and Southeastern Mali. All four of these masks are 20 minted. The last two pieces on the wall are Mama Fantasy Future 11, which is by Fantasy Future Gal and part of the Fantasy Future collection. It is a 1 out of 1 piece. And directly across from it, you'll find Where Words Are Restrained, the Eyes Often Talk a Great Deal by Fulusho, which is part of the Hair Diary collection, and a 10 minted piece. And then lastly, on the top of the fireplace, you'll see what is at the moment the only CryptoVoxels wearable that is displayed in the African Museum of the Metaverse. And this is the Lion of Judah Flash tattoo created by R.G. Banksy. And to quote the description, red for the blood of the martyrs, gold for the gold of Haile Selassie, and green for the green fields of Africa. This line, of course, symbolizing such powerful things in Ethiopia. Well, thank you so much for taking time to watch this tour of the African Museum of the Metaverse. And as we leave with each week, see you in the Metaverse!